Welcome. I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Why don't you introduce us? I hate doing this.
Sitting to my right is none other than Mr. Papa Molly. Say hello.
Hello.
And I'm Dr. Lo Faber, and we're here to play a few songs for you. We're going to start off with one of mine.
Sounds good.
And this is called Nice Mama Number 4. Getting out of this town, hey, hey, I'm moving on. I won't live another minute inside these walls. The freight train whistles and the highway calls. Hey, hey, I'm moving on. Sorrow and shame, it'll always hurt a little when I hear your name, but for now, I'm moving on. And the story is over and the night games play, let the sun shine in and the memories fade. Hey, hey, I'm moving on. And I know I could have done so much better. I never claimed I wasn't wrong. I could have put this all in a letter, but I like the way it feels in a song. Well, we made some love and we had some fun, but it's good to know when a thing is done. Hey, hey, I'm moving on. And the streets are empty and the city is dead, and I'm gone already inside my head. Hey, hey, I'm moving on. In my eyes, said tender words, but now I realize it's time. I'm moving on. And the story is over and the night game's played. Let the sun shine in and the memories fade. Hey, hey, I'm moving on. So long, I'm moving on. Farewell, I'm moving on.
Yeah, man.
All right, thank you.
All right, we're gonna try a Ry Cooder tune next. Yeah.
And this is a Ry Cooder original song, which not a lot of those, actually. You know, he did a lot of really great versions of other people's songs, but not a whole lot of original songs, so this is one called The Tattler off of Paradise and Lunch. Everyone he sees.
such a sweet harmony when you do the best that you can. Abilene. Don't you push me, baby, because I'm all alone. And you know I'm only in it for the gold. All that I am asking for is 10 gold dollars. I can pay you back with one good hand. You can look around about this whole wide world over, and you'll never find another honest man.
Put your gold money where your love
Everybody is praying and drinking that wine. I can tell the Queen of Diamonds by the way she shines. Chance of losing this time, and I've got no chance of losing this time, and I've got no chance of losing this time.
Right. That is one, of course, from Jerry Garcia and Robert Hunter.
We're going to play a little Chuck Berry for you.
It goes to show you never can tell.
C'est la vie, c'est the old phone. It goes to show you never can tell.
Yeah. All right. Chuck Berry.
So that was C'est la vie, you never can tell by Chuck Berry.
Never go wrong with Chuck Berry.
And thank you so much for listening, by the way.
Yes, thank you.
And we're going to do another old-timey classic for you that Papa Molly is going to sing.
Now, I'm not sure. Did he write this one? I always thought that Lefty Frizzell wrote this song, but I could be wrong.
I think
he wrote it, right? This is one of those songs that I've always had a fondness in my heart for songs where the singer, the character in the song, is already gone, already dead. This is one of those songs.
Ten years ago, on a cold, dark night, someone was killed beneath the town hall light. There were few on the scene, but they all agreed that the killer who ran looked an awful lot like me. The judge said, son, what is your alibi? If you were somewhere else, then you won't have to die. I spoke not a word, though it meant my life. I'd been in the arms of my best friend's wife. She walks these hills in a long black veil. He visits my grave when the night winds wail. Nobody knows, Lord, nobody sees. Nobody knows but me. Walks these hills in a long
Yeah.
It's an oldie but a goodie.
I always think of the Johnny Cash version.
Oh, yeah.
When he's singing, it's at Folsom Prison, right? And he says, yeah. He sings the line, "I'd been in the arms of my best friend's wife," and somebody starts clapping.
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you, it's one of those songs that just never gets old. Oh, this is another one. That's another one that never gets old.
We're digging deep into the country classics.
We are really. I didn't even notice that until just now.
Yeah, this one's by Kris Kristofferson. I also was very influenced by a beautiful version by Willie Nelson. Against your skin, like the shadows on the wall, and I don't care who's right or wrong, and I won't try to understand. Yesterday is dead and gone, and tomorrow's out of sight, and it's sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night.
yesterday is dead and gone. And tomorrow's out of sight. And I don't want to be alone. Help me make it through the night. I don't want to be alone. Help me make it through the night.
Yeah, man, that was real nice.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
All right.
Dr. Lo Faber, everybody.
Papa Molly, everybody.
What a lovely time we're having here tonight at Chickiwawa. I'm glad you could join us.
We're doing this one in E, right?
No, A minor.
Oh, we're doing A.
A minor.
Good thing
A minor.
I asked. Yeah, yeah.
This is Reverend Gary Davis' tune that I learned it off of. I learned it off of a Hot Tuna record a long time ago, but it seems it seems very appropriate in these days we're living in, and I hope that everybody's staying healthy and trying to be safe out there.
Thank you.
It'll leave you standing and crying in this land.
This is fun.
Yes, indeed.
We're going to try one now that we just kind of, I started playing when we were sound checking, and we decided that we like playing this song, so we're going to try Lucinda Williams' song, Lake Charles.
Sounds good to me.
He had a reason to get back to Lake Charles. He used to talk about it. He'd just go on and on. He always said Louisiana was where he felt at home. Well, he was born Chase. That's in East Texas, not far from the border. He always said that his heart, he was in Lake Charles. Drive to Lafayette and Baton Rouge in a yellow El Camino, listening to Howlin' Wolf. He always said that his soul was in Lake Charles. Did you run about as far as you could run down the Louisiana highway across Lake Pontchartrain? Now your soul is in Lake Charles. No matter what they say, he had a reason to get back to Lake Charles. He used to talk about it. He'd just go on and on. He always said Louisiana was where he felt at home. Did an angel whisper in your ear and hold you close and take away your fear in those
So this one's one of yours.
Yeah, this is one I wrote. Back on Seven Walkers, from the Seven Walkers record.
I'd like to thank Dale for having us, and can't wait till this awesome venue gets back into full operation.
Yeah, it's been really crazy staying home for months on end. You know, it's sometimes you just forget what day it is and what time it is, and my sleep schedule's been all thrown out of whack, and you know, it's just so good to, like, actually see a friend of mine sitting not too far from me. We're socially distanced, a relatively safe distance apart, you know. We've both been taking very, very strong precautions, but I hope everybody out there is doing well and staying safe. And this is one called Someday You'll See.
But I'm here in the water.
on the shoreline nearby, waving at me as I go drifting by. I've always known that in dreams I could fly, but someday you'll see I'll take to the sky. Someday you'll see. Someday you'll see. Someday you'll see. Someday you'll see.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Beautiful song.
Thank you.
Well, this has been really cool. You know, I know that both of us have been playing a lot of music even during the downtime, but to play with someone else right in the same room is a whole other vibe.
It is. Yes, it is, because we can exchange.
That's right. So thank you so much for listening, and thanks again to Chickiwawa for having us, and we're gonna close it out with one of our favorite Grateful Dead songs. Thank you.
songs to rock my soul. Listen to the river sing sweet songs to rock my soul.
Thanks for playing, man.
Yeah, man, I'm sorry. I still hit a couple of bad chords in there, but we'll deal with that. We'll deal with that.